So yeah, my friend Daniel is gonna release the diss track and bring it really soon. It's not gonna be my thing right away. I'm not in it. So yeah, this one it goes to you guys. So what I have in here is a ghost shrimp, two ghost shrimp, one dinosaur seal, and one guppy. You might be wondering like, hey, isn't this way too small for all these things of ghost shrimp? All the things in here. Well yeah, I'm gonna be upgrading this. There's the other one. I'm gonna be upgrading this, so don't worry. I'm gonna be upgrading this house of mouse in here to a new system. Top, cursor, guppy. It's really a new guppy. You guys can see him right here. Yeah, let me check this out. Oh wow, two ghost shrimp. Lock of them in there. Is that right? I'm trying to find the dinosaur seal. Okay, it's right right now. Oh. It's under the moss as well. So yeah. These leaves do have eggs on them. Are still gonna stay in here. They're gonna stay in here because I'm gonna try to rebuild stuff. The water is warm. I got a strip from that other tank over there. See you guys. That's all I really wanted to do is update you guys, you know. And yeah, my friend Daniel releasing it. So, it's a grocery. Hopefully, the grocery box is clean in here. I am gonna get a 2.5 gallon jar. Not a tank, but a jar. This is only a gallon. But don't worry, you guys can name the fish and everything in here. I mean everything, but all I really wanted to do is just put the branch horn snail in here, but I had a... Oh, there we go. You see that? Scared him, then he... Fishmas guys. You can see in the next video. There's the moss. This is Xmas moss. I ordered it just for this. And see you guys in the next video. Happy Christmas again. Bye.
Hey yo guys, we're back with another video and I have teached my beta to successfully jump all the time. So yeah, whenever I put this here and he actually sees it, he'll always jump for it. So yeah, he actually sees it. Damn, did you see that guys? That was a good jump. He has been jumping since I got him. I'm gonna get a half shot. Come on, buddy. Come on. He's not too hungry right now, but you saw that. I've been teaching him how to jump since I've gotten him, as you guys saw on my jumping beta view video. Sometimes he almost takes his stick away from me. There he goes. He just jumps. And this is pretty high off the water level too, guys. He's probably not hungry anymore. Alright, you guys saw that, he is a good beta. I'm gonna get some more. I should get him some treats soon. And as you guys saw, my Jaguar Guppy I'm feeding on this beta because I'm gonna be bringing it with Daniel's beta. And Daniel got a new tank, everything. He got a new beta too. His brother got a beta. A male beta. It's not an old Jaguar. I'm thinking about my Jaguar Guppy over there. I call him Jaggy. Come on, buddy, just jump for it. Just jump for the viewers. One more time, buddy. Come on. But you guys saw him, he jumps. There he goes, he jumped one more time. So yeah, guys, as you guys saw, I have successfully taught him to jump. And yeah. Let me go get some cinematics for you guys. And yeah, I hope you like that little montage. And my good friend Daniel got his new tank, so yeah, we're gonna be having tank wars. Who has the best tank? Best decorated. So yeah, let me just give you a rundown right now, guys. So I'm gonna have gravel, I'm gonna have black sand, I'm gonna have real plants, I'm gonna have driftwood, and that's pretty much it. Why I'm needing driftwood? Because I'm getting a Pleco. And Pleco needs driftwood, so yeah. So yeah. Hope you guys like that little jumpy beta. Oh yeah, wait. Let me show you something cool too. So,
probably gonna show you my little jar. I'm so big. And then upload the video. Yeah.
But, so my little jar is here. It's doing really good. It's been like 5 hours since I added the shrimp, and yeah, the shrimp, both shrimp are getting fat.